I thought you were.
You're only allowed to stay in the chat if I'm your best friend, okay?
That's not the.
Tell me I'm your best friend, Ted.
You're my best friend.
Good. Okay. Thanks.
Yeah, because you got movies.
Yeah, I was gonna say you're my friend with the biggest titty.
I just.
Guy Silver, Sliver. Sorry, I see you.
It'll be
titties.
All right.
Fuck yeah, dude.
I'm going live, boys.
Look how kidded I am compared to you guys.
He's like, I got a knife. That's not a knife. This is a knife.
That's a wiener.
You guys point, I'll run in that direction. I like it.
Well, I brought some baseballs. I like to play catch with my dad.
Don't if you had.
I need
I mercy on your soul. Oh, great spawn for shooter. Ha ha ha.
Oh,
I say sarcastically.
Follow the guy with the HK. Oh, what?
No, stick me.
That's me.
Okay. Let them just go kill stuff and we'll support.
I just found someone named Dildo Gaggins.
Wait, what?
I just met someone in a game called Dildo Gaggins.
Fuck yeah, bud. That's like an upgrade of your name,
right? Yeah.
Hey, I'm in sunroom, whatever the fuck we were gonna call it.
Sun, yeah. Sunshine, lollipops and rainbow gummy drops and.
Got me a fat old battery. Got me some weight training, boy.
I was looking for scavs or PMCs to kill.
See a wispy boy in here.
Is this PBS a freaking night vision? Is that what I'm seeing here? Night
Probably.
Vision monocular, yeah. What are those worth, like 30k?
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Noobling, you should come here. What upstairs?
Up.
I got a PBS night vision for you.
Fuck yeah.
Where are you at? Here, just take that.
But you gotta put it on though for this raid.
Oh, but this is a single slot. You can just put this in a pocket. Well,
oh boy.
HK, funky as.
He said,
"It's sleeveless, man."
Oh, boys.
Can I put this on my 5.7?
Kevin's character is his role playing himself.
Yeah, I should be wearing a Mando helmet on stream. it'd be a struggle, but I should totally do it.
Yeah, the sleeves too, though.
Oh yeah, my guy has more sleeves than I have. I'm
well,
going to Jaeger Stash.
Relatively compared to our characters, it's perfect, because that's the least amount of sleeves you can have.
Where are you guys at?
Out back of the door behind.
I see a Wispy right here. Yeah, I see the other guy.
I'm with Wisp.
Right behind the other guy.
What's the other guy's name?
Slivers.
Sliver. He's a slithery little
other guy, whatever.
Yeah, or other guy. I mean, whatever the fuck works.
Or kid.
Kid.
That works too.
Slivers
kid.
Kind of sounds like girl pee-pee, but you know.
I see four people. No, three people.
You are what you eat, you know? No.
Who wants to die today?
Here.
What?
I'm gonna shoot slivers. It sounds
shit.
Like fun.
What are you doing? Why?
Give me that back.
Take it
oh,
all.
Oh my
take
goodness.
It all.
I feel so much better with the 5.7 now.
I don't care.
I love the 5.7. That's a gun for
too.
Gods.
5.7's OP. You're gonna give me the shitty hunter.
You shooting at something?
Excuse me? Here, take these as well.
There's like a scab over there. I think it's dead. Whatever the fuck it was.
If it's a player, I need it.
Those rounds are debatably better than 9.95.
What rounds?
The AP 366.
Oh, yeah, they're pretty goddamn
squirrel
good.
Gun.
They are pretty good.
Where's that shooting coming
from? Holy shit.
Is that from gas? Guys, I'm walking up to this pipe over here to get my kill, hopefully.
Yep.
See what the fuck that was. I don't know why.
So, plus you need something
there.
That you can range scabs with.
Yeah, what's the play here?
That's
what
a PMC
are we...
here. I'm fucking
Where at?
Throwing him a baseball. He just jumped up. Nice kill.
Who got him?
Was it my kill after all? I think Mr. Wisp did.
I may have got that one. Let's check.
That's definitely his kill. Well, I didn't get him there. I heard bop, 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 and he was like, ooh.
Who's got the tech 2 on and shit?
I think it's me, buddy.
That was
jump?
Me.
Okay.
Was it me?
Yeah, I didn't get a pistol kill with that.
Really?
I could have sworn, but I'm not mad.
I'm outside the fence right now.
Oh.
Not today. You get him?
No.
Yeah,
is he in the fucking
hut?
Where the fuck is he?
I think he's inside. But I can't actually confirm that.
He shot at me twice.
I thought I shot him inside, but I don't know if that was actually him or not.
Was he in the window of the tower?
Yeah,
he's in the guard tower. He stopped shooting at me, so I'm hoping he's dead.
Yeah, assume.
I see something over by DP Fuel, over gas station. There's some fucking PMCs, I think.
Slivers, you got range, take shots.
Yeah, right by the hill, kind of, that orange DP Fuel. He was just to the left of that. I took a couple of shots. I don't see him now.
Where at?
Left of DP Fuel, right next to the hill.
So just come grab
gas
one
station
of these guns.
Close.
Okay.
I'll take all this.
Yeah, it's not worth that much, right? Anything too shiny?
No, it's all junk. He's a level 1.
Oh, I feel bad. Fucking M995 on a 1 level. Bluff. I'm gonna pop a mag.
I'm gonna go up in the sniper tower.
Cool.
I'm gonna cross.
Snipey boy is dead in here. And he's got a Mossin.
Oh, cool. I did shoot him in the face.
Let me know if you don't want that.
I just sprayed at a figure. I couldn't tell if I was actually getting anything or not.
You guys alright?
Should we chat up to gas station and just third party the shit out of that or what?
Yeah, absolutely.
Crossing.
Ouch. Does anybody have a splint?
Yeah, where you at? Oh, you're right here.
Yeah.
What's that hill to our right, especially?
I totally just jumped off that, forgetting about foot stuff. I put both my legs at 4. I'm retarded, boys. I put both my legs at 4.
Let's sniper chat this shit up.
There's your splint back. I just didn't want to run around, so I decided to half kill myself.
I think these are our rocks, boys.
Are you up in the rocks?
I'm up on the rocks.
Okay.
I'm with whoever just said that.
You're with Kitty.
Kitty Titties. Okay. Hi, buddy.
So, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna push to the right of you a little bit. Clear this out.
So you guys are up in sniper rocks, correct?
Yeah, rock overlook.
Roger that, I'm coming.
I'm not seeing anything behind the fence on our side anyway.
I'm coming! What?
That's me on metal.
Got one!
Are they in gas?
He was out in front of gas, yeah.
Roger that.
I'm against the blue fence.
How far was that, you think? Was that 100?
Might have been. Who's out back, I guess?
Me.
Roger. Nobody out front, though?
I got another one out in front of gas right now.
Yeah, I just saw him. I should have shot. Fuck, man. Come back over here. Let me shoot you in the head.
Yeah, I wanted the kill, dude. I'm fucking thirsty, boy.
I'm left
one
side,
horse
back shooter.
You know what?
Gotcha.
I'm going to do this.
Okay. So, yeah.
Who's this to our right here?
Where did that
go? I jumped.
Okay.
Front left of gas, Bill.
Front left?
Damn it, I missed
front
him.
Left.
Front right.
Where are you guys at?
Front right.
I'm on the one next to gas. Saw. Pushing right.
Is that one of you guys front right?
He's fighting someone towards train tracks. Right.
Who's by blue container?
Who's next to this gas can near gas?
Wisp, where are you?
Oh, I'm inside. Kill anything else.
Okay,
that's
not him. Shoot him.
Okay,
I'm packing right now. I'm not looking.
Trying to get a good angle on this fuck.
Yeah, same. I'm flanking far right. This might be a mistake. Oh. Or not.
That's gotta be really close to 100, right?
That's pretty close, yeah. That should be right on it, almost.
That's what I was thinking. I might have gotten dicked for 98 or something, but...
I might go around the train tracks.
I'm over by tracks at the moment. If you do come
okay,
this
I see
way.
You. Yeah, I'm right next to you.
On the other side of tracks, two guys.
Yeah, I see him. There's two of them.
Ooh, he just fucked my leg up.
Oh my god, I got hit hard.
Yeah, same. Nate?
From where?
I'm dead here.
I need help down here, Jordan.
Yeah, same. I'm pinned.
I need help down here, like, ASAP.
Yeah.
I said I was repacking. What the hell are they?
This is me. I'm right by the fence. They're up on the train track.
Yo, I gotta stop a bleed.
Yeah, I had a heavy bleed, too.
Nading. Do it at a train track. Am I near anyone?
Oh, the guy saw a bear in this area.
I'm the guy yelling at the bear, about the bear. Anybody
just,
here?
I killed something. Yeah, they're all up there, Jordan.
Killed one, downed one.
Nice headshot.
I'm running around with them with a pistol, so watch yourself.
Okay. I'll try and watch for you.
Yeah, see, I didn't know what the fuck was what.
I can't. I got a fucking blackout leg.
He's dead.
Killed one.
Damn it, nice. I saw him too. Wanted that shooter.
I gotta heal up. Does anyone have a CMS?
I think there's player scavs.
I got a survival kit if you want to come up towards the rocks
maybe
again.
Maybe they were player scavs. They were fucking low levels if they weren't player scavs.
One was a player because that was a pistol kill for me.
Oh, nice.
Alright, well, I'm limping towards train tracks. I don't exactly know where you are.
You need some meds, bud?
He needs
a grizzly.
CMS.
I just need a CMS.
Alright, come right here.
Fucking dying over here. Hey, who got... Did I get one of those kills, by the way? I could have sworn I hit a nutty shot.
Probably.
I'm all out of heals.
There were two kills over there. I didn't know who killed the second guy behind the train tracks. Where is the damn shooter board in heaven quest? It's a Jaeger quest, isn't it? Oh, it's a mechanic quest.
Yeah, mechanic.
Didn't count.
Damn. Might not have been a headshot or might not have been a hondo.
I saw him fucking bold. I saw his body too, so. Did we clear this area yet?
Yeah, we're pretty clear for the most part. Nope. Guess not.
Near gas? Or that area?
I'm gonna push gas. I wanted to see.
Do you need this grizzly back right now? Or do you have other heals? Silver.
I'm behind blue pill at gas.
Silver.
Is anybody at gas with me?
No, you're alone right now. I'm over by the factory gate.
Why is Sliver ignoring me?
I have no idea.
Alright, well, I'm gonna hold on to his grizzly then.
Alright, whoever has my grizzly, whenever you're done, can I get that back? I gotta
finish it. Yeah, I was trying to get your attention.
Yeah, he was literally asking if you could give it back.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Sorry.
No, you're good. I was like sitting here calling you. I'm like, hey, you want this? Do you need it? Do you need. If anybody finds any other heals, IFAX, Slewa, I'm completely out. I used a full Slewa already this match. I see some movement behind the wall.
I'm in gas station.
No, behind the wall towards where we spawned. By propane tanks, big ones.
Okay.
Are you still inside, Jordan?
Yeah, I'm in the back rooms.
Okay. So if we see anything moving outside, take care of it.
Yep, okay. I'm popping it.
Where's that at?
I got guys in the factory crossover.
Factory crossover? Okay.
Yeah, unlocked door really far.
Yep.
I'm pinned. I need help bad.
Are you inside there or are you
outside? I'm nading the door.
Okay.
I'm at the door. They're inside. I'm pinned.
We're running up the train tracks right now. We're running up the tracks. Just hold on.
I'm outside, leaned up against the door. They are inside.
We're on train tracks. I'm trying to get an angle on them. Oh,
yeah, I'm
here's
over by the pipe on the other side. I pushed out of gas.
I can't unlean, otherwise this guy's gonna shoot me through the window again.
I see you. What window is he in? Far one or close one?
I don't know. I can't tell. I think close one. They're in there 100%. I can hear him moving.
Anybody in a window right now? I'm waiting for him to peek.
You're up against the wall there, correct?
Yeah,
that's him.
Copy.
I'm waiting for him to peek a window.
I'll just clear the windows real quick.
Opening the door.
Keep shooting the window, Jordan. Alright, you're good. Stop shooting. Stop shooting. Is that you with the helmet on?
What?
We're still on gas station.
He's right side of the fucking door there, still just hanging out. Our buddy.
He's dead.
Good shot, man. Nice.
Thanks. I was like, is that Wisp or is that... Please tell me that was a shooter.
Hey, I got a dead body here on train track.
Please tell me that's shooter, boys. Oh, so close.
Did I kill someone in here? Oh, I think I did.
Is there anybody else in there, or are you guys clear?
Not yet.
We're golden.
Okay. I'm coming over there. Damn it, that wasn't a shooter, though. I wonder how close that was. I tried to get far enough back that it would count as a shooter kill.
Slivers, you good?
Did you shoot the guy through the window, Kevin? Yeah, or is this my kill?
Yeah, I shot him through the window from distance.
I'm on track.
Oh, really? I sprayed him down.
Alright. I'm running up on you guys right now.
I'm just gonna check. Checky check. Yeah, Funky Whisper, that's hilarious. Alright.
I didn't take your tag.
Are you sure?
Oh, is this... This is my body, right?
Yeah, you killed him. But I got a kill earlier and I didn't get a tag.
Oh no, I've only grabbed my two kills.
Hey, someone by Tomio. I don't know.
Oh, hey Kitty. Guess where your tag is.
This guy had it?
Yeah, it's in his attack rig now.
Well, this guy was a buddy of the guy that I fucking sniped from distance.
I put it in his attack rig for you. Any heals? Fuck, no heals?
Maybe
come on, boys.
The stream, man. They're all low levels. Yeah.
I know, but nobody has heals.
I'm gonna take the Mosin.
Oh, you fucker. I was trying to steal that scope. You're good.
How do you what?
No, you're good.
It was for my kill.
That was mine. Oh, was that? Oh, he picked up your guys' gun.
Yeah.
Never mind. It was on my kill spot.
Loot on this guy
it was,
here.
But...
Wait, was that your kill?
No.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm coming out. Is that you on the train? Train tracks? Yeah.
Oh, we're going back out that way. Can I repack or do I not have time?
You're good, repack.
Yeah, you're good.
We're just staying on train tracks right now.
Oh,
we're
okay,
just trying to get a long shot.
I'm going to hang out on your side in the front office, okay? So don't let anybody come up from gas station side. Thanks. Love you.
Oh, shit. What, okay.
Let you get flanked? Okay.
I turned my back to gas station side just so he can get killed.
Right, thanks.
Always. I'm watching gas station side.
Yep, there's a guy coming in right now, Jordan. We're just going to let him come kill you.
What guy? No eyes? Well.
I'm just fucking with him.
P.S.
Any meds on that fuck?
Literally nothing.
How have we killed like six guys and nobody has had meds? What the hell is that about?
I can just give you my iPad
right now, or
yeah,
I'm all healed up. I just have nothing to heal if I get shot.
Come take a propitol.
Gotcha, okay.
Come here. Take my propitol.
Yeah, I might snag that
again.
So I have something. Thank you.
Should be right there on the
floor. Thank you. I love you. Mama. Wait.
Open the door in my face, look.
Mama. Back to your corner. I'm coming back out. Thanks, Cole, for the sub, bud.
Three bodies.
Fuck yeah.
No, join my stream. Kitty Titties is better.
That's Iced. He's my guy. He's not yours. Fuck
oh,
you.
Oh, damn it. I just want to steal all your guys, okay?
It's fair enough.
I'm going to be the guy. We're going to be the twins in the pots. And we're like, no, ring my doorbell.
Slivers, did you steal all the stuff off my gun?
Off your gun? No.
That squirrel gun I gave you? Oh, this
no,
is
I literally have the entire...
Okay.
Gosh,
exactly
I stuck the same. Attachment you gave me in my asshole, because I'm a rat.
He didn't steal parts from it. He stole the whole gun.
The squirrel guns look the same. But
construction, or where are we going?
Yeah, we should go to Sex Dungeon.
Should we turn power on and go to Sex Dungeon?
Oh, we should turn power on.
Slivers, come with me.
Did you open both sides up already?
Yeah, well, both sides were open when I got there. I
checked under for meds. There wasn't anything but hemo stats.
Ow!
Stupid.
Alright, it's on.
Forgot that was there.
You guys want to go through old gas to it, or do we want to go?
We're old construction. So...
They're fucking leaving, bro. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go to it. Whatever's fastest.
Old gas is probably quicker the way we are.
Here, I'll show you a jump.
We'll meet you there.
Yeah, there's a jump over at the overpass.
Well, yeah, you can jump up on the train backwards, and then you can jump up on the railing and jump over the wall.
Oh, yeah, I'm fat, bud.
How fat?
58.
Gaps left. I'm at 36. Nah.
Shoot, dude. But he's gone. Raiders might be here.
Raiders are there?
I thought there were Raiders at gas station.
That dude was way outside. I've never seen a scab out there, but I've seen Raiders there before.
Okay, we're coming.
Just be careful your side.
Oh yeah, jump up on the backwards, jump up on the railing.
Hey, boys, there's a green container to our left. Yeah, be careful.
Did you see that, Kevin? Did you see my jump?
No, I did not. Sorry, I wasn't watching.
Well, fuck you then. I'm already across.
I'm in train right now. I'm on train tracks.
We're on the south side.
Well, jump up on the train backwards where the little railing hole is at the end. And then jump up on the railing, go as far back as you can, and then sprint and jump all at the same time. You jump right on top of the red. Right there.
Okay. Good to know.
I'm across.
Somebody's yelling at me. I hear a raider.
Fuck yeah,
raider.
They're loud.
Oh, are you already at customs?
He's outside, right side.
Oh, you meant back train track. Alright, I'm running out.
I think I just dropped him.
I'm going upstairs.
He's my side and on the bush.
Are you inside?
Upstairs. Okay, right stairs.
Hey, who's to my left who's to my left next to the red container? Is that one
of
us?
I'm on the container. Hi, jump in.
Okay.
I'm on train tracks.
So we got Bear.
There's one in between me and you right now, Wisp. If you come down towards this side.
Oh, is he not dead?
Oh, I don't know. Did you shoot him?
Wisp upstairs?
Yeah, I think I dropped the one that you were talking about. The guy that was yelling.
Yeah.
Shitty helmet.
Okay. Is that all we see?
Maybe it wasn't a raider.
It sounded like a raider the way he yelled.
I could have sworn there were raiders at the gas station, but I might be crazy.
Hey, I'm pushing left.
Who's got the penis helmet on? Oh, that's our guy.
That's our boy.
Yeah, I dropped him.
It's weird when you guys change fucking armors. It throws me off. So we got one penis helmet, we got Kitty, and then Wisp, you still have nothing on your head?
Correct. Just the gray.
Has anyone cleared downstairs yet? The bottom floor?
Negative, I'm upstairs.
Alright, I'm just gonna do a quick look in the basement here.
We're with you here, Kitty.
Alright, hey, I'm looting this body.
Okay. Is it a raider? Do you know? Does he have nades and shit?
No.
Regular?
Yeah, just scav.
Alright, I'm gonna check the food room.
Check med bay. You made for stuff.
There's an IFAC in food room. Perfect.
I left a shotgun and a 3M on him, the white poopy armor.
Okay.
Alright, med room is clear. There's a soloway here for you, Kevin.
I'll take that over to this IFAC.
All of these nuts.
Ow, Jesus Christ.
Okay. Sounds like a plan, Stan.
I'm gonna.
You want your propy back, Jordan?
Yeah, you want your battery back?
If we're leaving, then
we should give new guy battery actually. If he had one for raid or for his hideout or whatever.
You guys are below me, right?
Yeah, we're in med room. I'm at.
Make sure we do a clean sweep.
Okay.
Make sure we do a clean sweep.
Got a PMAG out of that one. Did you grab that battery, Sliver?
Yeah, I did.
I did not.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, come downstairs.
Yeah, go down here to this room over here. Group. Go to that room and get the battery.
Yep. How do I get down from here, though?
Stairs on the right side here.
You jump.
Yeah, okay, dude.
Bastard.
I mean, it is a way.
I mean, you're not wrong.
This is the way. behind you
the
floor.
I don't have room for a battery. What am I doing? Hold up. Let's see what I can do here.
Yeah, condense. I mean, you have really worth shit. Show me your bag. I can tell you.
But I'm carrying two guns and.
Well, no, drop your bag. I'll tell you if you have anything in there that's like way less than the battery. Because the battery's like 100K, I think, for six slots.
No, it's like 70, 80.
Where'd your bag go?
It's right at your feet. Right here.
Oh, I'm just blind.
Yeah. I could have told you that, bud.
Oh, I see.
Still check your mission, see how many more cellos you need.
Let me take the AKMS off your hands and you can keep the bag. And here, I'll even do this to make your day better.
I'm coming back over.
There you go, buddy. I'm not some shit on the floor to help fill your bag, too.
If you want any of this, take it. I'm just here to click heads.
I want to click this head so bad. This guy just running.
No. You should get some loot up in your system for your pretty guy.
Ready. Oh, yeah.
Are you ready for this head click?
Oh, I am. Overweight. I didn't even know that was a thing nowadays.
Yeah.
Did I scare you, Wisp?
Exit right down there. Oh, man. Is that someone coming in on the truck right now?
That's Wisp.
I thought I heard his name coming in, but I was just worried about my health and safety of my friend. I just gave a bad
shot. Anyways.
Let's get out of here, Mr. Battery Man, before you die.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Yeah. Gonna do some weight training.
Slivers, take this cellar off, too.
Oh my fucking god.
If you don't have good ammo, just drop a mag. Take that instead. That's a break of BT.
Where is that BT? Nice.
That's a good. Right.
I appreciate you.
Come on, boys.
Right, let's go. That's a good raid.
It was a pretty good
out.
Raid. Nobody died. We escorted the president to get some loot.
Fuck yeah! I'm no longer a newbie.
You're born.
Shoot the ceiling.
I'm a man.
I don't want to go that far.
All right. It's only been 7 months. All right.
7 months since what?
He's not a low man. He's a man. 99.5.
Oh. Mine was only 87.
Like had a shorter barrel.
I needed to take a step back.
Right. Oh, I got that barrel. Guy with the F1. I threw. That guy I killed. I got him with the F1. And then I got a 87 headshot. So not quite 99.
I'm just gonna run a 5.7 again. That was fun.
That was a great run. I got a fucking graphics card and a Tetris.
I fucked up that Levac guy, so I'm happy.
I can't believe those guys at bus that I shot at just ran into the front of gas station for us to just pick their heads.
Right.
Guys were playing poopy.
99.5, though.
I know! It's just... Aw.
That's just a big fuck you, bud.